All right, today we're at Warrior Wine and Spirits. Let's go see what they got.